Conor McGregor making the walk once again, the only simultaneous two-division champion in UFC history, and really a guy who has taken the sport by storm. His win over Jose Aldo, Nate Diaz, most recently Eddie Alvarez. Remarkable what McGregor has accomplished in a short time in the UFC.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
Tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Ferguson is 4 years the elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, do it by 2 points.
They touch him up, and we are underway.